We're asked to solve the given equation. Notice how the given equation is a degree 2 equation, which means the equation is a quadratic equation. To solve the equation by factoring, the first step is to set one side of the equation equal to 0. Looking at the right side of the equation, notice how the degree 2 term is negative. While it's not required, it's typically preferred to have the degree 2 term positive when solving a quadratic equation by factoring. So let's set the right side of the equation equal to 0 by adding 2t squared to both sides, as well as subtracting 11t to both sides. So beginning with the given equation, for the first step, let's add 2t squared to both sides. On the left side, notice how these are not like terms, and therefore the sum is 2t squared plus 5t. On the right side, negative 2t squared plus 2t squared is 0. The right side simplifies to 11t. And now to set the right side equal to 0, we'll subtract 11t on both sides. Simplifying, on the left we have 2t squared, and then 5t minus 11t is negative 6t, which we'll write as minus 6t. On the right side, 11t minus 11t is 0. Now that we have the right side equal to 0, we factor the left side. The first step in factoring is to factor out the greatest common factor. The greatest common factor between 2t squared and 6t is 2t. If we don't recognize this, we can write 2t squared as 2 times t times t, and the prime factorization of 6 is 2 times 3, so we can write 6t as 2 times 3 times t. Now looking at the factors of both terms, notice how they both share a common factor of 2 as well as a common factor of t, which indicates the greatest common factor is 2t. So we factor out 2t from the binomial on the left. We factor out 2t from 2t squared, we're left with one factor of t, which we can see here, and then minus, if we factor out 2t from 6t, we're left with a factor of 3, which we see here. So the factored form of the left side of the equation is 2t times the quantity t minus 3. And now to solve, we use the zero product property, which indicates if this product is equal to 0, then either the first factor of 2t must equal 0, or the second factor of t minus 3 must equal 0. And now we solve these two equations to find our solutions. To solve the equation 2t equals 0, we divide both sides by 2. Simplifying, we get t equals 0, or to solve t minus 3 equals 0, we add 3 to both sides. Simplifying, we get t equals 3. So the given equation has two solutions, t equals 0 or t equals 3. I hope you found this helpful.